Hey guys, I woke up from my nap. As you can see, I look crazy. I've been up from my nap for like an hour, probably, or 30 minutes. But I finally gotta get up because I have to straighten up my room. And then rush out of here to catch the 6:30 shuttle because it's like 6:05. So we're gonna quickly clean up my room. Throw on our jacket and stuff we had on earlier. And leave, so.
Young Twine, Young Twine.
So as you can see, I'm leaving once again in a rush. Crazy, it's like a repeat of this morning. But yeah, I'm walking, low-key rushing so I can catch this shuttle at 6:30. I got my handy dandy honey bun, just have something to snack on. And y'all, I genuinely think I lost my employee card because I can't find it. And it's just literally always in the same place. Like, I never lose it. Like, even if I can't find it, I can like somehow still keep track of it. Like, I know where it could be kind of thing, and I can't find it at all. So I definitely think I lost it, and now I can't even use it, and I have to ask, what do you call it? I have to go get a new one, probably on Sunday, because I work on Sunday, so I'll probably go get it. I think they're closed though. So maybe Monday, I don't know, but I have to give me a new badge because I lost my badge. So yeah. Also, I mean, really the main part of me going on campus is just so I can already meet her there, Leanna, and then also to go to the market with my employee card, but I don't even have it in the first place. So probably what I will do is if I end up missing the shuttle for whatever reason, I'm walking right now, but if I end up missing it for whatever reason, the next one is not until like 7 or 7:30, and that's when she wants to go to the mall. So I honestly just whatchamacallit, it was dark, y'all can't even see me, but honestly I would just stay in my apartment and wait for her to come get me and probably just eat or something if I miss the shuttle, because it looks like it's people coming already, so it might be full, but we'll see. I'll get back to y'all if I'm on campus or back in my apartment.
Ashing Trump, why don't you tell us all what you love so much about the Democratic Party?
Thank you. Damn, there's hella people waiting to get on this show. Okay guys, I'm off the shuttle. Ooh, my eyes watering. Oh, let me throw this away. I devoured that honey bun. I'm hungry anyways. I totally forgot I still have pizza left. So I literally could have had some pizza before I left, but I forgot. So I didn't eat any. But I'm on campus. I'm about to find somewhere to sit. That's funny. Like, it literally feels like, I don't know the word, like deja vu or something. The fact that like I'm saying I'm about to find somewhere to sit and I'm about to find somewhere to sit, and I literally said that in my last vlog, and it was like dark in this same like walkway. But anyways, yes, I'm gonna find somewhere to sit. Okay, buddy, no one gives a shit. I'm gonna find somewhere to sit. So I'll just text her and let her know I'm here, sitting by the trolley. And yeah, I'll get back on camera when I meet up with her. Bye.
Oh, wow. That lighting just blessed me.
Bless me, bless me. It's your bestie, Miss Westie. It's gonna get messy. Test me. Just bless me. Bless me.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah, this is bad.
This is why I never park at school, bro.
We're gonna be in this parking lot for a minute. Jeez. All these cars, y'all. I literally just showed one car, so it don't even look like it's all these cars, but it is. You give me so high, you give me so high. I know you in the truck, but you give me so high. You put me on me, you really crush that deep, deep breath. You give me so high, you give me so high.
Gym, I need to go home, take a shower.
Yeah, no, we're gonna go to the gym, and then I'm gonna chill until it's time for me to go back to campus to pick up my
chill. Where?
Chill in your apartment. Until it's time for me to pick up my.
Sit back.
Pick up my.
Y'all, the mall's so pretty.
I really want to try this place, but I don't want nothing sweet. The deadline. Have you seen the inside of it? It's so cute.
Well, from the outside, I've seen the inside of it. It doesn't.
They have
though.
Like little sweet treats.
Not she tried to insinuate. I just want to get content out of her. Actually, I basically have a full vlog without the mall. I'm just, the whole point is it's a day in the life, so
it's
I can't stop recording.
Y'all saw me in all different phases. This is the end of the day. I'm done.
Yeah, me too.
This is the okay.
Ooh, you wanna go to Dior? You wanna go to Dior?
Oh, wait, you're serious?
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay. Designer stores, Prada this, Louis that, Dior this, Cartier that, Gucci this. Hold on, when they get like this.
I don't even wear my Louis bag. I want to sell it to get money, but.
Saint Laurent. Why I thought Saint Laurent and Louis was the same thing for like 5 seconds. Ooh, look, it even looks nice, bro. Oh, for sure. They definitely gonna be like, can you afford it? No. Look how you gotta go in. Like, that's just extra.
That's crazy what we value in our world. Like, look at what
Who, Tony Burch? What's this? Ooh. Like, bro, only celebrities go in there.
Honestly, I feel like we should be going in.
Girl, I've literally went to Coach before my mom at a mall, and I kid you not, it was like some Asian workers. They followed us the entire time, and my mom just wants to look.
Yeah,
and she's like, "Dang, people can't like, you know, get inspiration." Like,
let me take myself to JCPenney.
Okay, Michael Kors. Now this is like a little on our level, just a little bit.
They don't got no security.
But they expect us to get Michael Kors out. Of Ross and okay, is that like perfume and stuff? Okay, there goes Coach. I like Coach.
Yeah,
always said that, like, how I know I made it to, like, you know, my standard of making it is if I'm able to buy myself a Chanel purse. To me, that's like, all right, she did it. I got a Chanel, I bought myself a Chanel purse.
I like
it. I like Chanel. Give me money.
Okay,
give me money. Okay, Macy's. Y'all, like, just look how nice it is, bro. Like,
I want something affordable.
This is gonna be my life one day. Like, my dresser is gonna look like this. It's so nice. Dior, Christian Dior. It looks so nice and pretty.
I usually always get more cake than I need. But I also kind of wanna.
She's watching. But I also kind of wanna get something. I don't know.
What do you think?
I really like the classic one. The classic one smells really good.
My mom has this one. Yeah, let me see. Because I want something affordable but also smells good. But I usually stick with, I've tried The Perfect from Marc Jacobs. I've also tried Daisy Love from Marc Jacobs.
I'm looking for shoes for Leanna because she needs like some professional like shoes for like her presentations and just stuff like that. So I'm trying to look for her. No. Now they just got some Uggs casually sitting here. Like, what?
Twins.
Okay. I'm not seeing nothing, y'all. Oh, wait. Did I look on this side? I don't think I did. I'm not seeing anything, guys. Oh, wait. What are these? Are these her size?
My others.
Try on haul.
This is going on the internet.
What size are those, if you mind me asking? Oh. It's okay, I have a big foot too. It don't look like it, but my...
not big.
I wear a 9 in women.
That's not big.
Actually, no, a 9 or a 9.5. Y'all, these are her options. These cute little Calvin Klein little pepper steppers. And these.
What I need your help with is looking up.
Wait, back up. Do it again. Okay. All right, go ahead. Step into your office. Hello, Miss Parrish.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good.
That's good.
Okay. You kind of eat though a little bit, but they have a little sparkle.
But I'm not doing all that for this symposium. So it's giving, I'm about to find them slide, them slip in shoes.
Okay.
But they're cute,
oh my
though.
Gosh,
the pointed toe though. And my pants will be covering it mostly, so it'll kind of look like, you know?
Yeah.
One day, but not today.
Inform them where we are.
We're in Lululemon, guys.
Because she wants a BBL jacket so bad, y'all. She knows this store is not for black people.
Preferably black.
Hmm.
Oh, my girl.
Okay, yes, me and black representation. We got another one right here. Period. Black History Month.
A little girl.
That's her. Y'all never see me be a little girl. I like my money. Because $127 is crazy for that one little jacket. $127. Do you know how much you could get? You can get a couple outfits for $120.
I know.
I feel like an old person, guys. Just sitting and reminiscing about life. Remember when we were in college?
Yeah.
That was a life.
Wow.
3 kids later. A husband, a house. It's crazy. We've been through so much. All right. How was your trip? Do you feel accomplished?
No, not really.
Okay, so rate it 1 through 10. 10 being accomplished. 1 being this was the worst trip ever.
I'm feeling a 6.
Okay.
My feet hurt. I'm hungry. My stomach hurt. I have to go pick up my poster from San Diego State.
Yeah.
And the car is all the way over there.
Right.
And then knowing that when I go home, I don't have any food that's immediately ready. And that's the thing that is really hurting my soul.
So my review is I give this trip as a passenger, I give it a 7 out of 10. I'm 6.5. I'm really tired. I mean, I had a long day, so Plus, my feet hurt walking in these Uggs. I'm tired, I'm hot, and then I think I keep thinking about the fact that I gotta go to the gym later, and it's making me more tired. And then I'm hungry. I can feel my stomach eating itself. Like, literally, it's eating the fat off of my stomach because I'm so hungry. In order to stay alive, I'm eating myself in order to stay alive. So, yeah, y'all. I'm just tired. And we still got more to do. Get her poster, aka she get her poster, I stay in the car. And then go to her apartment. I gotta starve and wait for her to eat. And then go back to my apartment, eat, and change to go to the gym.
Oh, we're on the third floor, we're taking the
stairs. I'm sitting in the car in the parking lot waiting for her. She went to go get her poster from the library. She printed it out and she got an email while we were in the mall that it was done printing. And I'm really tired, y'all, and I just couldn't. I just knew, like, walking to that library, going with her, walking back, like, I just couldn't. I was like, girl, can I just stay in the car, please? Because, like, I'm tired. So, I was just sitting here on TikTok. But, how are y'all, period? Dude, this was supposed to be a realistic day in life with me, and this is not realistic. I don't do this. By this time, baby, I'm in that bed. Feet, toes, crusty, rubbing together. I'm not outside. Or planning to go to the gym. Like, this is not a realistic day in the life. I mean, the gym part, I do want to start making it in a routine, but I do not, you know. But one thing about Leanna, she's gonna do something spontaneously and have me get involved, and I'm gonna say yes every time because that's my girl. I just want to give, like, because I'm just excited about life right now. Like, one, I just want to give a moment to just, like, praise God. And, you know, like, I wouldn't be able to be who I am and just go throughout my everyday life if it wasn't for God, and just being so, like, positive and hopeful and happy and cheerful if it wasn't for God. Like, this year has changed me so much already, and it's only February. Like, it's crazy. Like, my mindset and the way I just think and perceive things is just so differently now, just because of the people that I'm deciding to surround myself with, and just, you know, my relationship growing with God, and just constantly keeping God in my life. And just seeing him move, work, and transform within my life is just, like, crazy to think about. So, I just feel like this year just changed me so much. Especially, like, having to deal with my dad passing in November. And, you know, really thinking that that was the end all. Like, I've never experienced someone close, you know, passing away. And I really thought that once that would happen, like, that would be it for me. There's no college. There's no need. Like, I don't care. Like, you know, I really thought that that would be it. And God just showing me my strength and my resilience through even something as hard as losing my father. Like, it's nowhere near easy. No, I do not just completely go about my day and act like it doesn't happen. I have days where I break down. I cry. I think about my dad. I miss him. I miss him every single day. I used to talk to my dad every week. The fact that I can't just call my dad or just text him or just see him text me and say, hey, Naya, hey, Munchkin, like, it's hard. Like, it's not easy at all. I'm still grieving. I'm still recovering. But still, just to be able to go day by day and get things done that I thought I would not be able to do is nothing but God's strength that he gave to me. And I can do nothing but praise God and thank God for who I am and just how my life is going. And then I have my birthday. I'm turning 21, the big 21, April 28th, and I'm so excited. And I'm gonna have fun with my friends. We're just gonna have a good time. So I'm so excited to turn 21, and we're gonna go to Vegas for her birthday. So I'm super excited, especially just to, like, celebrate her, because, like, I know my sister, and, like, she doesn't celebrate her birthday at least well enough for my liking. I take birthdays very seriously. I know not everybody does, but I do. So the fact that, like, yeah, I just need her to go all out for her birthday for once. So I'm really excited to be able to be there and experience that. Plus, I was supposed to go to Vegas for my birthday, but we just switched it to hers, which I have no problem with. And then in July, I'm going to DreamCon. I'm so excited. If you know, you know. But yeah, I will be, here she comes. I will be going to DreamCon. I'm so excited to just, I've already connected with people, and just to meet new people, new experience. Like, it's just gonna be so fun, and I'm just, like, happy to prepare and stuff like that. Poster secured.
You can have snack at my place.
Okay. But yeah, y'all, I'm just excited for the months to come, and this year just seems really good and positive. All thanks to God. So yeah, we're gonna leave now. Bye.
Gym fit? We're back at my apartment, and I'm just gonna change. I'm not gonna eat or anything, because I know me, I'm gonna get very lazy and not wanna do anything. So I'm gonna change, and we're gonna go to the gym. Gym.
Should you go to the gym, right?
I don't feel like going. I'm tired. I just sat here and changed and put these clothes on. Okay, we're going to the gym. I'm tired. Like, I look crazy, bro. I feel like I look like I just got electrocuted. You're laughing? Because it's true. Bro, like.
Your elevator is slow.
It is. It took ages. That's why I'm always
late. You don't want no problems, you're just talking.
Why do you always look like that every time I put the camera on you?
I guess.
Yeah. I'm tired.
How am I supposed to look?
Just I gotta go home, take a shower. Still haven't ate. That's not good to work out no food. I'm gonna pass out. Hey guys, we're on the treadmill. We're treadmill twins.
Your lighting is really good.
Alright guys, we're done. We did 10 minutes on the treadmill. My legs feel like noodles. My calves, I'm so tired. I'm sweating. How was it?
It was good.
Ready? Do as many as you can. Are you being serious?
Hey. Yes. Oh, I'm tired. Go, Shania, go. Hey.
The difference between me and her, she's over there making TikToks. And I'm experimenting their equipment.
This is Westy.
Please. This is our real last work. Okay. It's our real last workout. Walking up this hill, bruh. It's the way he did say hey back to you. How was the workout? Oh my god, it's so dark. I can't even see you.
The workout was good. I'm ready to go home.
10 out of 10 recommend?
10 out of 10 recommend.
Okay, say bye to Leanna, guys.
I'm saying bye to myself.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Have a safe drive home. All right, guys, so my roommate is currently in the bathroom, so I'm gonna wait till she gets out, and I'm gonna take a shower and wind down, eat that pizza, eat that pizza, and just have a good night. So, yeah, guys, that's the end of this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was nice and lengthy. Y'all spent the entire day with me. Y'all spent all day with me, and I hope y'all enjoyed it, like, my little besties. But, yeah, that's basically the end of this vlog. Like I said once before, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It feels good to be back, and your girl will be back with another video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Please subscribe, guys, and please hit that like button. It means so much to me, and that's just how I just continue to keep growing. So if you want your girl really out there and growing, make sure you hit that subscribe button and that like button and share it with your friends, your mama, your daddy, whoever. And I will be back with more. Love you. Mwah.